Dear friends, I echo the welcome that you've already given to Ecclesia's Leaders Church by the name of Jesus Christ. It's a joy for us to be able to host this evening. A welcome to whoever you are, wherever you come from, but in particular, a welcome to the Armenian diaspora, and most especially to His Excellency Ambassador Cecilia. Your Excellency, your presence here is an honor to our community, and please be assured of our deep esteem for the Armenian people, an ancient and the nation that has suffered greatly, we know. Today we're here to celebrate the joy and the culture of Armenia. But please be sure too that we are concerned, as many of you are, for the sufferings of our nation at the moment. But tonight we'd like to celebrate the almost welcome, and I know you're in for a treat.
Delighted to to start my tenure here as an ambassador in this jubilee year. And culture had been at the core of our relations between Armenia and the people of the United Kingdom. Culture has been one of our connective bonds. The first Armenian community, and the second, liberty, I want to mention, was established in this beautiful country back 150 years ago in the beautiful city of Manchester. And this year we also celebrate the 150th anniversary of the Armenian Church in Manchester. So Armenian community here, we are proud that has been contributing to the success. Armenians have been faithful citizens of this country and have been contributing to the success of this great country. So we want to strengthen this bond through culture, through representing Armenian culture tonight. I wanted also to highlight that although Armenia is going on through very difficult times at this very moment as we speak here, as we celebrate culture, but our people are resilient people, our people are strong people, and we overcome our difficulties also through our strong culture, strong history, and our belief in our future, our belief in God, and our unity. Thank you very much, Monsignor Jim Gurry, for mentioning about Armenian history, about the difficulties our people have seen and as we see now. And I wanted to assure you that with the friends, the help of our friends, and the unity of our people, with all those with whom we have shared values, we are going to overcome these difficulties. Once again, I wanted to thank you all for your presence. I wanted to thank Andy Klingen Choir and to wish you a wonderful evening. Enjoy the Armenian music of Lazar Sarian. One thing I forgot to mention that about the legacy of Martiros Sarian and his connection to the UK and to the British art, that Benjamin Britten, world-renowned British composer, has visited during the Soviet time, Soviet Armenia, and he has had a chance to meet at that time Martiros Sarian, who gifted him with one of his paintings, who was supposed to be here in the United Kingdom. So there is also some cultural bond coming from Benjamin Britten and Martiros Sarian that I wanted to draw your attention to. And once again, thank you very much and enjoy this evening. And thank you to our beautiful Joan for this great opening.
Director and conductor, Sipan Olan. Thank you. It's a happy and major musical reference expressing love and beauty of nature. And now, accompanied by this orchestra, the song will be performed by the well-known tenor, Maestro Sipan Olo.
Thank you.
Maria Palacios.
Thank you.
dynamic piece of work, flavored with exotic harmonies, tunes, and melodies. Technically, giving the performer the opportunity to express all the challenges in a unique style. Our wonderful pianist, Maria Malazia, will perform this.
Thank you. to be here today under this beautiful artistic painting, Church Our Lady of Victory, Kensington. This was an exciting opportunity for us after a year of hard work to gather all musicians, orchestra musicians, soloists, and choir singers together to join and celebrate such a great music composed by Armenian composer Lazar Sarian, and to enjoy the paintings of his father, magnificent, legendary painter, Martiros Sarian. I want to say that every time when me and our team is organizing an event, we want to underline and to promote one major composer, and I want to open the secret that we have a big list of composers like this who need to be explored by many musicians all around the world, so their heritage will start becoming part of the international musical heritage, not to be isolated around Armenians. I believe that many among us, Armenians or non-Armenians, today enjoy this music, and I really hope that it will encourage you in the future to listen, to find the recordings of this composer on YouTube, and to continue having fun. And at the end, I would like to say thank you to all our supporters of this event, starting from the embassy and Mr. Nersesian for continuous support for such a tradition of continuing spreading and promoting arts and culture in the United Kingdom, as well as to all our supporters for their donations. Without those, I want to say we won't be able to continue such great events, and I would really like to encourage you to continue supporting us so we can deliver you such a great fun like we are having tonight. Thank you so much to Joan, and again to our fantastic musicians for bringing such a beautiful music to us, and all the best to you. Thank you.
Thank you.